Most of my people and the people I knew back home made their greatest accomplishments in this life by hard work with their two bare hands. When a feller has give life a good grind and is laying on his dying bed with his hands folded across his chest bone, feeling the last pumping of his innered workings, one of his good folks ought to raise up his head a tad and let him take one fading look through his eyes once again at his own two hands. And he ought to be proud in his head if he can say concerning them hands that all their laying by has been laid by proper, and that a bunch of times I have done something pretty good with them. These hands aren't the hands of a gentleman. These hands are calloused and old. These hands raised a family. These hands built a home. Now these hands raised to praise the Lord. These hands won the heart of my loved one, and with hers they were never alone. And if these hands fill their task, what more could you ask? For these fingers have worked to the bone. Now don't try to judge me by what you'd have me be, for my life hasn't been a success. While some people have power and still they grieve, while these hands brought me happiness, now I'm tired and I'm old, ain't got much gold. Maybe things ain't been all that I planned, but God above, hear my plea. When it's time to judge me, take a look at these hard-working hands. Take a look at these hard working
hands. Care for music, do you? Well, it goes like this: the fourth, the fifth, the minor fall and the major lift, the baffled king composing hallelujah, 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 hallelujah. Well, your faith was strong, but you needed proof. You saw her bathing on the roof, her beauty and the moonlight overthrew you. And she tied you to her kitchen chair, and she broke your throne, and she cut your hair, and from your lips she drew the hallelujah. It's a cold and it's a broken hallelujah, 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 hallelujah.
I hurt myself today to see if I still feel. I focus on the pain, the only thing that's real. The needle tears a hole, the old familiar sting. Try to kill it all away, but I remember everything.
The minor fall and the major lift, the baffled king composing hallelujah, 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 hallelujah. Faith was strong, but you needed proof. You saw her bathing on the roof, her beauty in the moonlight overthrew you. She tied you to a kitchen chair, she broke your throat and she cut your hair, and from your lips she drew the hallelujah, hallelujah. Baby, I...